Hey guys, so I didn't get a case for my knives. Instead, I got this really big bin and I got some towels to cushion the knives because some of the knives that I have are made of copper steel and they're extremely, extremely sharp and sometimes they cut right through the sheath. So for extra safety and protection, I put towels in there. I normally, when I'm handling my weapons, I wear gloves, but I do not have my armor gloves on me as of right now. But we are going to start putting these weapons in, and then I want to write keep out on the bin. I got a bin because it would fit all of my bigger weapons in there. So we're gonna first start off with the machete. So we're gonna go from big to the small in here. Okay, so now I'm going down. Let me see. I can't really have you guys like facing it, but yeah, I can't do it. But I will do another video and show you guys in a minute. Alright, so now we're going to. Actually, no, I'm also thinking that maybe I can place. Perfect. Excuse you. To put keep. Keep out. And then we'll put on top. Britney's collection. Collection armory. Okay, it's done. Oh, I forgot to put the knives on there. I mean, the towel. Ah, crap. Oh, well. All right, I gotta take these all out again. Damn. Sorry about this. Completely forgot to do that. Pause in. Dang it. This fucking thing is stuck. Make sure that's all of them. So this is a quick look. So, second video we'll be doing it.